I'm Noel Philips, and I'm Good Morning Britain's North America correspondent. This is my first time giving blood. The process has been straightforward. You sign up, you arrive, you go through a process in which you're checked. Once you've gone through that, you then get into this chair here, and you get on with the process in giving blood, and it's natural. I mean, it might seem on the outset really daunting, but the reality is that it's really straightforward. There is a shortage of black donors giving blood, and I'm here today to show that it can be done. It's simple, it's easy, and you should do it because, think about it, you are saving a life. It feels safe giving blood at the moment. I mean, despite the pandemic, there are donors who are still needed, and I'm doing it today. I'm happy I've arrived, I'm socially distant, wearing a face mask, and I'm being looked after.